Well, no, put your gun back, we're just gonna keep playing. Ha ha ha. It seems like a good stopping point for the video, but that'll be approximately an hour. Well, you kind of what I try to do, I try to make my video be a little over an hour. I didn't do a good job of it yesterday because of all the technical issues and stuff. So many technical issues yesterday, man. Alright, yesterday we probably the worst stream I've had, and since I got the computer in terms of our technical issues, I mean, it was that bad. Never had something that bad in terms of technical issues. And you know, it happened occasionally, but, you know, I tried. Now, while I got the stream screen, I got the webcam, I tried to be reasonably high quality in terms of my screen, you know? Doesn't always work out, but I know I'm not, my accent means that I'm not the most popular streamer. But I do try to at least have a quality stream in terms of the content. So that it's not the content that's ever a reason for my stream to do badly. I want it to always be some technical factor, not the content. Alright, oh, you know, this game may not be necessarily the most entertaining game to watch and live stream, that kind of thing. I mean, if I wanted a number, I'll play Fall Guys and Mario Maker non-stop, you know. The fact that I'm playing a game just proves that I'm not trying to, do that for a living. I'm not, because I have a real job. A gay job. A boring job. Whatever you want to call it. I mean, I envy the people who get trained for a living. It would be a lot of fun. No, the one downside is, we really would have to make a schedule. And even though a schedule would be more forgiving than, you know, a 9 to 5, it's still a schedule, it's still not the same as living completely free of a time obligation, which is what my goal is. I don't want time obligation. That is my long-term goal in life, is to make it where I have no obligation to be, here it is. So I knew I'd seen the thing, I just didn't know what to do with it. Alright. So my goal in life is to be free of time obligations to where I can essentially map my alarm clock with a hammer, you know? I hate having to get up early. I'll go to sleep whenever, wake up whenever, and be done with it. And that's because I'm pretty sure I have what is called, there's a name for it, at least there's a water thing. But what is it called? It's like at least there's a water where your biological clock does not want a 24-hour cycle. And I know this because at one time, or you know, whenever I'm unemployed or whenever I'm on very long vacation, if I let myself, I will progressively go to sleep and wake up later every day. It's not even that, oh, I'm somebody who would prefer to be, you know, sleep at, you know, 10 p.m. or whatever. Or sleep at midnight, or sleep at 1 a.m. or 3 a.m. or whatever. It's that I would literally rather live on a 25-hour cycle, or 26-hour cycle. I'm not really sure what my actual cycle would be. I haven't ever had the opportunity to go long enough on the cycle to find out really how long the cycle is. But it's definitely not 24. It's definitely not 24. I'm not Actually, I just don't know how long the time for you. Okay, well, we'll take that for sure. We'll go here. I don't know what this is going to give me, but we're going to go there. That looks like just a shortcut to a thing. It'll take me to a thing. Where, I don't know what. Oh, you know what? I don't know what the, paper to guy is. Might be from Dick checking if I win. So I'm gonna hold off on all this for now and go over here. I'll try to take point here. Oh, that's what. Okay, that's what it's for. Okay, don't do that. Okay, I don't know. Can you even see what happened? My contact where found it. See how I'm bouncing it? And that car got to move top with the beam here. So when it bounced, it, well, it stopped flying the beam when it bounced. And so I got IP because of that. Now you tell. I cannot wear the one thing I'm doing. Alright, we're going lighten up again. Wait, I don't know what that's gonna do, but. Awesome. Okay. So talking for you got 93% because I'm living this over here, wherever that is. So that's where I'm going now. I'm not stupidly hurting myself. Down. Oh, there's an entire section here, which is, yeah, clear. We got to go up, down, yeah, wow, okay. That got me, no damage anymore. At one time it did, but it got me more because of the simple fact that. Oh, let me go this way. Simple fact that purple jump. Shine for the Sarah. All means the attack position of that no longer matters. going along with me to make that jump. We'll go here, and then we'll go up. There's got to be something going on. Yeah, this is a bot. Remember, well, I figured out that my controller was all kind of screwed up. Now, yeah, I can just do stuff and not fail. Alright. Oh, there it is. Okay, cool. That's it. That's it right there, so I don't know what we got up. Oh, I got me a ability point, but okay. We'll go with Sammy then. Utility man. If I lose a queen or a knight, you will always be gone. I didn't even know it was for so long. I guess the intended threat is to do that. Pull that up. Again, you can wham through in a hurry. Yeah. Ah, this is what it is. Alright, so now I'll go back down, I think. Yeah, I'll go grab Snoopy. I'll go grab Snoopy now, so. It's gonna be one of these things somewhere. I gotta find it. I gotta find where there's a horse or a platform. Oh, here it is. No, I was like, yeah, where is that thing earlier, remember? I was like, I couldn't figure out where that was for. Yeah, now I know. Oh, right. Now, I think where you go down there, I think where you shoot your weapon down there. Alright, now I get Spear Flame, Achievement Unlock, Combat Map, and Phenom for mastering the entire ability tree. Alright, where am I going now? Up to that thing, wherever that is. And there's a light thing, there's more stuff down here, the 411 area. But that's a dungeon, remember? So I'm not. I could go back in the dungeon, maybe. I mean, I'm already here, let's go. It's actually gonna be, honestly, probably the fastest way to get anywhere because of, hey, what? Okay, cool. Up to enter. Yeah, this one up here. What? I thought you want to die already. I 100% thought you want to die already. Yeah, see, I never went in this area. Yeah, at all. Yeah. See, I went up because I was like, oh, that's gotta be the safest way to go. I'm like, I did not go to wherever this is. That's gonna be there down here, and I don't have the thing to do anything with. I may not be able to get that stuff anymore. That's okay, because I don't have to do everything there, just the one thing. Yeah, I can't do that. Okay. Wait. Oh, that's just there. I'm curious because I'm like, hey, maybe that's that weird secret thing, you know? It puts you good off. Maybe you remember me off. Yeah, I got it. Okay, now, where am I going? Not very wind, I've got everything except. Okay, well, Mount Hulu is all the way over here to Hall Grove, but there's a bunch of stuff in Valley of Wind, actually, so that's where I'm going. Sorrow Pan? Okay, don't you, right? Oh, actually, you know what? This is actually going to be a better choice than Valley of Wind, because it'll be faster because I'm going down instead of up. I can do things differently. Alright. Nothing on that path, so down here, I'm going to try not to kill myself. Like I said, try not to kill myself. go straight down and then to the oil. I can change it, that's fine, whatever. Oh. There we go. Okay, yeah, so there's that. Well, so there's a thing somewhere. That's going to have the, a torch or something. Now? No. Oh, here we go, here we go. Right here. Wait, what? Did I go to slow? Oh, that's one. I don't understand. Okay, that's the one. That's the one. Ah, oh, cool. I wonder what happens if I get an ability point beyond the required amount, you know what I mean? Alright, what can I do with ability point now that I'm maxed out sweet, right? I'm master everything. Yeah, whatever. So I wanna go over here and get some light point, and then that will be everything. Or everything I care about, I think. Right? Oh. Wait. Yeah, I already have. Okay. Shit. Yeah. How do you get that? Thank you. ngon ngọt mát tuyệt vời lắm. Giá phải nó mì rồi ạ. Biết thiên ngay kẹo. Biết thiên. Các mát mà mọi công ngờ. Các ạc vui mát mà mọi bị được ở. Ờ, có gọi, ạ xí ạm biết cái hình đà. Ạm biết hình đà. Ai cũng vui rồi kẹo vào cái hình ạm bộ tình gặp biết hình. Thì có cái ngọt ngay, phần cái ngọt ngay. Giờ ai cầm biết hình đà. Ạ cũng vui rồi các đà. Ờ, mấy vị chó mà mấy vị gặp mò và nguy phò. Ai đã qua cái hình kia. Ok, so now who is gonna be above our group? I mean, before y'all be a face on our team, that this is gonna be the final round, I should say. What is it? Yep, I can just go up until I find. Yeah, I got one of them. Okay. We'll just go up until we get to the tier that has the warp point. Which I think is here, right? No, up one more. Cut that all the way close. Okay, so it's here. So cool for such a trivial app. Okay, where am I going now? I'm going up to Star Pack before you do it. No, that's where I'm at. I want to go to Hall Grove. Cool. Okay. Bell, sort of warm. All four have fun. But be careful. Many of those that enter the place have never returned. Achievement unlocked. Into the fire. All my warmth is close, but the mountain. I have never seen it this way. We have come so far, so much has been lost. Can't give up now, we must enter the fray. Look at the winding. Winding from a region. Okay, so. Oh, that's hot. Okay. So, you're wandering stuff. Thank you. Ok, bóp cái ngoài rồi mình sẽ phải ra phổi. I didn't know how to bet that. I know we can go bet that. Okay, I think I see what I need to do. It's gonna be kind of tricky, but. Okay, I think I see what I gotta do. I gotta like. Oh, I can't do that. I gotta land if I'm gonna do that. Yeah, I gotta go back. So like that. Oh, I see what I gotta do. We have a really good idea of what I need to do here now. Okay. And it looks like the same deal, but. Appear on the table. Come on, I might be able to use them to stop the mob. Okay. So this thing that was my thing earlier is now my way back up. I mean, if I'm not, you know, a total idiot in terms of getting myself killed for no reason. By jumping to the road. Took Like the best thing for me here, Trio. Whoa, got your feet achievement unlocked. Okay. Holy hell, that is a big onion. I may have got an energy thing there. Oh well. I mean, I could go back and grab that energy. It would have been the healing. Yeah, let's do that. Like, it's not like it's hard to tell where that would have been. It would have been a small little secret area. Achievement unlocked powerhouse for getting all 15 energy shells okay, that was a little weird, but I think the idea is to do that. And then something like that. I don't know if I'm being too clever for my own good here. That's not uncommon for me in a game like this. See, it's like, if I could just get to the right of that, I see it, right? Found it down, but yeah, I don't think that was the intended strategy, but I don't know what the intended strategy was. So, I mean, if you put it like that, I mean, yeah, you would. Oh, actually, I think you were supposed to, like, try to jump across as it was coming across the first time. I think. I don't know, it's hard to say. not the answer. Their God will not be answered. Oh, wow, you have to go back. 1, 2, 3. Oh, cookie bar, I got it. Fuck that off a bit. Nice. Okay, so that's basically the idea. You go to the top, you block the lava, and you kind of work your way down with more lava as you go. May not be beatable yet. We'll see. Kind of got to work down here. Okay, whoa. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this dog and just kick out. Excuse me. I'm in trouble. Like, I'm at least. I may even be stomped. It's fine, boot, it's awful. That's all I care about at particular moment in time, boot, it's awful. I can always do this again. I think I did. Yeah. All good. Great. I'm going to hold my controller to do this stuff is kind of rough for that part. Big thing. What's this? Am I going to go out here? Or am I going to go back down around? Oh, I'm okay, I got to go back down. Cause I have a feeling all this is gonna be a lot easier. Yeah. Oh, this is where I have to be fast on that exit. Cause that enemy will destroy that platform. Oh man. Okay, nothing up there. Okay, I got old boy on the road, I'm gonna die, I got pumped down. Oh no, I have to go the wrong way around. I'm like, I got to do this. Maybe that. Yeah, no, I have to go, I have to go this way, but... Thank you. got the overall to hunt for land reasonably well. Not perfect, but you know. But she's not blast, man, so okay. Presumably, if I was going to go blast attack on a certain number of enemies. Alright, but I don't want much LP like I did before. What does that do? Okay, I see it. It's an accomplished gathering as well. Dragon into the level and won't get all of them. Yeah, I'm gonna have to say, I do not recommend the Jenga controller for this game. It makes the intense platforming section very difficult because you have to use C and then you got X and A. And that's not really a button pair, that's the Jenga itself that you use. Actual entrance to the dungeon right here. Alright, and this will be it for giving me access to the game. One got Oh. That makes no sense, but don't ask me any questions. Just accept it. Yeah. Don't ask me any questions about figurative balance. Yeah, we're already grabbing along to that and. I think that's it, but Juggle Master achievement. I don't want the Juggle Master achievement. I want to go over there. Thanks. Wait, no, I don't want it there. I don't want it there. Oh, shit. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. I realized too late I wanted to do something different. Alright, cool. That worked. Well, there we go. Oh, I'll see if I can. Yeah. I didn't want to. Yeah, you can't see it like that, unfortunately. Okay, that worked. It will take a very, very long time for it to, so, or from cycle, whatever. That works. I figure it works. The figures are very forgiving then. That's why I'm here and then go again. Oh, no. I got the ball. That's like playing pool when you're after going 10K ball. That got the ball out of here, basically. You're supposed to be able to do that to get the thing. I guess. Yeah, like that. Sure. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay, I thought I was gonna stomp the, I'm 91% of the way through. I thought I was gonna be it. Got an idea again. If that's all. Excuse me, what? I was about. How badly is everything gonna go to hell right now? Right star giving me after that. Achievement unlocked. Safe and sound. I don't got to find all the safe points. That's how you do the ARF, okay. Yeah, I mean, it's gonna get me an ability point I don't need, but you know what? I'm gonna get it anyway. Hey, so, Eli, I think this might be it, guys. Then, oh yeah, I think it's gonna be it. The element of warmth is within our grasp, which the element restores to undo the effect of her wrath. Now what? Now, of course. Achievement unlocked. We can go. Oh, so this is gonna be on tape. Get fucked in the game over, basically, and can get a little old again. Yeah, you can't spend too long in that area either. Basically, you have to one dive or after this bit. God, be kidding me. I didn't even think I could get that bad, my fault. This part is just so intense. I may have to actually take a break to let my finger rip. With this controller, this great guy. Damn, okay, there's one type of that whole thing if you're super bad. Oh, on. I don't know why, when I do that, sometimes it doesn't get the height to go to the other one. If I could get it consistently, wow, good job, I'm even gonna do the gas properly. Long gas. Oh, that's an upslap area. That's what I am. That's a whole wide longer out to get the book to move it. Every individual section. I can't imagine going there without a full speed car. My hand hurts too much from getting door. I have caught. I'm going to take another stab at this Maybe even tomorrow, but I'm not going to do it again. I'm calling it. I'm sorry, guys. The final bow will have to wait until the next stream. It might be Saturday, but Saturday is Halloween, so I may do a special spooky Halloween stream. But it's not going to happen today. We'll be back, so I'm not giving up. Now, that's the thing I want to make clear, I'm not giving up. And thank you for watching. Click the like, comment, subscribe button, click the bell, and I'll see you next time.